It is now. You are on. You have to move over a little bit.
Well, I mean,
so straddle.
So you can see the power.
Kind of straddle. Yeah, good.
Hi, YouTube.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this thing. That was it. Was that? This is CPE 329.
Cal Poly.
Final project.
You know that. We're the real Cal Poly.
Cal Poly Pomona doesn't have video cameras. Living in the dark ages.
What's my name?
There's okay. 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 I'm going to play the show. How do you...
High five.
God
damn.
You over there. Right over. Damn technology.
Oh, there she goes. Did you do that with
magic.
Your mind?
Yeah.
That's crazy. Okay, this is our project. It's all messed up. Our project is all messed up.
I'm Chris.
I'm Mark. Probably do that. These are our project requirements. Tell them what they are, Chris.
The first project requirement is to randomly select an 8-letter word and display it on that LCD screen on the top left.
It's all messed up, too. I mean,
yeah,
it's not spelled right. That would be an easy
you don't
game.
Know what it is, and you have to guess what it is. That's part of the game. And then a timer appears on the LCD and it counts down from 2 minutes, so you have a limited amount of time to decide what the word is. You select certain buttons to try to select the different characters of the array of words. And if you misspell the word, then you get a bad buzz. And if you spell the word correctly, then you get a good buzz, which comes out of a little tiny speaker that we implemented through the deck.
If we had more time, we would have implemented a laugh track if your misspelling is really, really bad. Like, oh, that's the worst misspelling I've ever. But it's beyond the capabilities of the Nexus boards.
And the last requirement we have is a score. So for every correct word you get, your score increments by 50 plus the amount of time you had left on your timer.
Shit. Okay. This is our hardware. Looks pretty familiar, don't it? It's just like our other products. So we have a speaker and a whole slew of new buttons. Yeah. Oh, this is our software stuff. We wrote this program that selects a random word. It's not actually random, but I won't tell you how, so you can't cheat. And it's also, you know, it keeps from accidentally selecting the same word twice, because that would just be unfair, you know. The word is ferocity, and then you get the points, and the next word is ferocity. That's not, I thought, but I can't tell you how that works. That's company proprietary. As is the rest of this stuff. It would all be very interesting if you signed some non-disclosure agreements, I assure you. This is our design overview. This is what we did, you know. Our software randomizes words differently every time. It's not like the same every time. And it makes some sounds that are, the bad sound is really unpleasant. That's your motivation to really think hard about the next word. And when you see our demo, you're like, wow, that's the coolest game I've ever seen. Because, well, it just is. It's awesome. You're gonna see it. Okay, project status. She's done. Everything is done, ready to be viewed and tested. Don't break it. Any last words, Chris?
No, we're ready to demo.
All right! Is everyone excited? Learned some new words? Words you didn't even know? Words you can't say on the radio?
Okay, so we'll gather around.
I
like really dig
the way
they made their buttons out of this.
Wow! Look at that! State-of-the-art construction. Yeah, one of our paintings broke off. So I get
if the camera's still filming, hi!
Yes.
Are you all ready? It's a team effort. Okay, I'm gonna push the start button.
Does someone want to handle the camera?
It's too late. It's too late. Alright, does anyone know what word that is? The letters are A, J, E, L, I, U, C, I.
Additional.
I knew what it is, but you know, I programmed it. All right, stick this in your face and tell me if it makes a sound. Okay. Totally did. Holy shit, 142 points on the first round. Unprecedented. No one ever got that many points without cheating. Okay. TCHWUFLA. Watchful. I know this word, but now I'm going to spell it wrong because... All right, you didn't hear it, but it totally made a really annoying buzz like... That's the most annoying sound I've ever heard. What were you thinking? That's not the right word. Now I'm going to spell it correct. Oh, I got most of it right. That's good.
Well, why is it a cardboard box?
Because it would look terrible if I had, you know, like 70 wires jumping around. I mean, that would just be ugly.
Are you tying this eye when you press it?
Yes.
So
that's company proprietary, I'm sorry.
Is it just floating when it's not connected?
No. It's connected to ground via a resistor. I'll tell you the value. That's also company proprietary. That's pretty much it. There's a whole bunch of words. They're all eight letters long. I don't know what we're going for.
So each penny then represents what?
Well, these are one of the eight letters, and then these are just the two buttons to reset and to start the game.
Okay, so then the object is?
To respell the word. That's not an English word. What, yeah. What kind of word is that? Is that an English word? By coincidence, that is almost a very rude word.
Of course not.
So then what do you do?
You have to push the button to respell the word. And when you touch a penny, that letter disappears from the first row. So like you can't select the same letter a bunch of times and spell. You know, that's
each word and put them in the right order.
Yeah, and it laughs at you. Don't do it. See, that's not a word, and it knows that. If you had your ear in the thing, then you would have known, like, oh, that's definitely the wrong word. So now I'm just going to let the timer run out, and then that'll be the end of it. This is
the annoying sound.
The annoying sound?
Yeah.
It's a buzz. I mean, if you'd like to hear it, I
would like.
Oh, you're going to have to come closer. Would you like to incorrectly guess?
Oh, yeah. I see.
Okay, well, you just missed the buzz. Was that unpleasant or what? Did you hear it? Was it demoralizing? Was it discouraging? Was it wrong? Exactly, yeah. You know, it's... It's a haunting game. You know, if we teach children this, you know, when they're young, with easier words.
So let's give them a hand.
Yeah!